Gyeongju historic areas contain a remarkable concentration of outstanding examples of Korean Buddhist art, in the form of sculptures, reliefs, pagodas, the remains of temples and palaces, and royal tombs. The Korean peninsula was ruled for almost 1,000 years, 57 BCE to 935 CE, by the Silla dynasty, and the sites and monuments in and around Gyeongju bear outstanding testimony to its cultural achievements.